Come on, Rosie. I'll race you to Tidmouth Sheds.
The two friends puffed along the tracks, straight through a very big puddle. Thomas and Rosie were splashed from footplate to fender in muddy rainwater.
That was fun.
Then, an idea flew into Thomas's funnel. Thomas reversed slowly. Then he pumped his pistons.
Here I come, Rosie. Splish, splash, splash.
That's a good game. Here I come, Thomas. Splish, splash, splash.
Muddy water splattered everywhere.